friend! I have been so excited to show you this! There are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 baby chicks that have hatched! Look how cute they... Wait a second! Another chick just hatched over there! What number comes after 10? Let's find out! I'm so happy you're here to help me solve this problem. Before you arrived, there were 10 chicks. You can see they all fit perfectly inside a 10 frame. Remember, a 10 frame is a math tool that has 10 spaces in it. The coolest part about a 10 frame is that when it's full, we know it has 10 objects in it. We don't even have to count. So, we know there are 10 chicks here, but one more chick hatched and hopped into a new 10 frame. In order to count how many chicks there are now, we need to learn about the teen numbers. We've had a lot of practice with the numbers 1 to 10, but there are so many numbers that come after that. Don't worry, we aren't going to learn all of the numbers today. Just the teen numbers, or the numbers between 10 and 20. The number that comes after 10 is 11. It looks like this, 1 and 1. That's awesome. Now we know we have 11 chicks. So if we add another chick, what will that number be?
10 little chicks in a cozy frame. But then the number changes every time I turn my back again. Will you help me count them, friend? Look! Another one jumps right in. 10 and 1 is 11 then. There goes another! That makes 12! 10 and 2, and more chicks still. There's 13 and 14 chicks galore. They keep on coming, and here come more. There's 15 and 16, so many chicks! Just how many do you think will fit? There's 17 and 18, it's quite the crowd. I think the frame is almost filled up now. Then 19 and 20, there's no space left. The frame's now full, I think that's it. 20 little chicks in a cozy frame. Used to have 10, but then more came. Every time I turn my back again. Thanks for counting along with me, friend.
Wow! Let's practice reading these numbers we just learned about. When you see the number on the screen, say it out loud with me. After 10 comes 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20! Great job! Let's look closely at these teen numbers. What do you notice happens each time we add another chick? Right! The last part of the number changes. It goes up by 1 each time we add a chick. We have one group of 10 chicks and 8 more chicks in this other 10 frame. Add one more chick and now we have one group of 10 chicks and 9 more. When we fill up this second 10 frame, now we have 2 groups of 10. So our first number changes to 2. And how many extra chicks are there now? 0, right? 2 groups of 10 is 20. Let's look at a few sets of chicks and see if we can count to find out how many there are. Remember, we already know there are 10 chicks here because the 10 frame is full. Instead of counting all the way from 1, we can start with 10 and count on from there. 10, 11, 12, 13. There are 13 chicks in all. Now it's your turn to try. Look at these 2 10 frames. How many chicks do you see in all? Pause the video to count the chicks in the 10 frames. Remember, you can start counting on from 10. How many chicks did you count? Let's count together. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Great job! Great job, friend! We used 10 frames to help us identify teen numbers. When we use 10 frames to make sets of 10, we can count on to find out how many. Remember, in math, we can solve any problem together. You can count on it. See you next time! Hey, hey.